Okay, I think... Connected, connected, good. Good, yep. It's doing 360s right now, okay. What's up, everybody? Back for some more Elden Ring. Your boy Looney. I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Probably Volcano Manor. I think it's what I'm gonna go straight to do. After I grab this this spell right here from old buddy. I'm gonna teleport over there, get that quest line going, and see where that takes us. I haven't explored that area over there at all, so I'm sure I'm gonna love it. I'm sure it's gonna be great. What are you up to, Mario? I don't get those. Dude, that happened to me so much. I literally had to grind and level up there. Because the enemies there give pretty good XP. It's not terrible.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Raya spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers? Rise with us against the Erd Tree. Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep.
I got the drawing room key. What does that give me, Mario? Okay, is there anything upstairs? What's up, Hunts? Okay. All right, cool. It's all right. I'm sure it probably ends some other way. It has to. What the fuck? Got him. Okay, there was an invader up here. You didn't tell me. Thanks. I didn't hear what you said. You didn't tell me there was an invader up here, bro. You're lying. Nah, you didn't tell me that. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. You didn't tell me that. You didn't say that. Nah, you didn't say that. It's okay, the stream can't hear you, so they'll definitely say you didn't say that. No, they can't. I have you muted, so no, they can't. Because you have a lot of background noise. I don't think people want to hear Sage meow for an hour. I don't think they do. I don't think they do. Yeah. Yeah. Hunt said he didn't say shit. You. Exactly. So you didn't say shit. Incredible. Something through that wall? That's creepy. if that didn't work. Well, once you get all the way to the top, there's Margit or whatever the second dude. Who the fuck is this guy? Yeah, he's a bitch. He's a lot of fun, let me tell you. I got the recusant finger. The same finger you got.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants.
Yeah, that's what I just got.
Spit at grace and hunt our own.
I figured. I was talking real quiet.
You understand the weight of my words.
You know, sometimes when you speak with a little girl voice, people don't hear you.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
And also had I also have my mic turned down, so I had to turn it back up. My bad. You know, did you hear me this time? I said I got the recusant finger. No, I'm kidding. Oh, word? The one that's talking to me? Okay, appreciate it. Thank you for letting me know.
Think on that. This blasphemous path leads before you consider hunting any of...
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back. Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions.
Anything
else? I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. A far cry from any warriors. The shame of House Hoslaw, but that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood after all.
Anything else?
I always resent the pain, but that won't be the... They'll be dark... The tale of...
Okay. Open. Hidden path ahead, my ass. You can't even hit in here. Oh, really? You're lying. In the manor? Lion. Not a whole... Okay, I think I'm done here. Oh yeah? Where'd you find that one? They're all found underground, I think. Holy sh, bro. Moonveil OP, bro. Yo, chill. We need y'all to fucking chill. Bro, Moonveil slaps. Holy shit. And I have a billion arrows in me. I look so dumb. Oh, there's a fucking golden seed up here. What is this? Come here, you fucker. It's gonna go back on this rock at some point. Oh, it goes all the way over there. Well, why not just get it over there? Unless, coming right for me. Coming right for me. Ah. Juke me. Come on then. Come on then. Come on then. And swing. Got it. First try. Just like I knew would happen. Yo, who are you? Oh! What are those things? Just hands? Are they like different hands? Oh no, they're the same weird spider hands. Oh my god. There are so many. There's the map. Always good to find that, okay. Chill. Geez, that move, it's hard. Mount Gelmer, that's what it's called. This is what I wanted to find, because I need to go back to the round table real quick. So how did old Rogier die on you? Oh yeah, he's sick for me. Oh, I think he's dead for me now. Yeah, just got his bell bearing and all his armor. Can you? I wonder if there's something you can give him that cures him. Did you? Is his armor actually good? I realized something there. Rogier's letter. Did you look at his letter? What's it say? Oh, okay. So what does Rogier's bell bearing give you? Oh, okay. It gives you the glintstone pebble you can buy, the carrying greatsword, and an ash of war. Yeah. I can buy all the way up to Somber Smithing Stone 6s. Talk to her real quick.
Greta, are you here for?
Am I here for spirit tuning? Not really. I'm actually here to buy Radahn's armor. Yeah. I'm gonna see how good this armor is. I see a lot of people running around with it. Yeah. Heavy. But it's honestly not super good. Well, that is actually. I'll take it back. That's pretty good. Veteran's armor. It's heavy though. This armor is heavy as fuck. Yeah, that's 30 pounds right there. That's 35. Oh. I don't want to spend the money or the runes on it and then not be able to wear it. That would suck. But I'm going to do it anyway. You just want them? Yeah, I mean it is. I need to get my equip load down now. Fuck me. Flame. Still says heavy load. Shit. So I don't think I can wear this right now. That sucks. Yeah, it's just not gonna happen. It's just too heavy. I gotta get more. I mean, I could probably wear like some of it, but not all of it. I can get away with like the helmet. But the helmet's the coolest part. I mean, it looks sick. So. And we're rocking this for a minute. I do want to try and get that armor hunt, but I still have no idea how to even get up there. And there's no clear way that shows like this path is here, but I have no idea how to get to that path. I'm being dead ass. Not a clue, yeah. I have no idea. So I'm just gonna go back. What else I wanted to do here? Wrong way.
Are you here for greetings? What's it? Are you here for
Oop, wrong one. Maybe I should have done that. Wait, no, that means Oleg and my mimic is max. I should have done that. That was smart. Okay, I'm gonna go back to where I was. Nope. That one. And I actually have to go fill up my cup full of tea, so I'll be right back. Alright. I don't even know where I am. Doesn't everything here give me madness? Oh, wait. Pretty sure everything here gives me madness. There's a dead guy. I'm gonna use the moon veil today. Oh my gosh. Didn't even see this guy. What the fuck is that? Is that a ball? Oh. Mimic! Mimic! Alright, this is fine. Let's go, Mimic, me and you. Around its big tentacle thing. Yo, Mimic OP, holy shit, my Mimic just did 2,000 damage. Ooh, ouch. Big ouch. Yo, Mimic OP. I mean, I know I was doing damage there too, but I'm pretty sure my Mimic did at least 1,500 damage. Because it did a bleed proc. Oh, I got the Cerulean Hidden Tear just now. I wonder if they're tears or tears. I assume they're tears. Yeah, Moonveil just made that so easy. Around the tree. I should have expected that. Go, Mimic, go. Strong as I am! Holy shit! That is OP. Could hit her. She hit me though. Chill. Okay. I keep missing. Damn, she got the moves. Punish that. Bro, that's so fast. Ow, I hurt a little bit. Yeah, that's just so fast. Sacred butchering knife. That's a legendary weapon? And I can actually use it? What does it do? Strong attacks chained to savage combo attacks. That would be bad. You get caught using that and you're like, you get backstabbed. Easy. Pretty cool though. Oh, but it restores a very small amount of HP when it hits. Okay. Oh god. Please don't shit on me. It's gonna extendo arm. Yep. And then it's gonna flail around. And dodge. Nope. You almost got me. Oh god. Okay, alright. Can we chill? Can we chill? Die. Okay. Oh, there's three. Okay. There's more than three. What is this? What is this place? This place is not fun. Yo. This is actually perfect. You guys are safe. This is bad. This is extremely bad. Chill out! Oh my gosh! Yo! This is nuts. This is nutty. Oh my god, chill. Those things are ridiculous. There's another one over there. This place is full of them. Could have swore I saw more things to pick up over here. Up there. Okay, it's dead. Man, this dude didn't stand a chance. Blood roses. Dude, Mimic can carry for real. Mimic OP. You don't have the Mimic yet, do you, Mario? Yeah, I think you just gotta go underground. You gotta do all that shit. You get it down there. Honestly, dude, it's worth it. Mimic OP. He does just as much damage as me now that he's fully upgraded. And that's fucking crazy. Like a stake. Yo, again with these fucking stiff-ass rope ladders. Where the hell does this lead me? Keep skipping it. Oh yeah, you probably gotta get a key. One of those. Oh. Well yeah, that too. Who is this? Oh, weak foe. Weak foe. Easy claps. Hold up. Can't even call my mimic. Y'all are lucky. Better release my mimic on you. This helmet's sick. I fuck with the helmet. Do. Holy bow. A legendary bow? Oh, that's cool. And I can use it. Got Mighty Shot on it. Enhanced precision while shooting, enabling arrows to fly much further distances. Makes me heavy though. You know what? We're just gonna fully commit to the moon veil for right now, so I can try this bow out. I don't have any enemies to try it on. looks sick, though. Yo. Shoot the... Oh, I missed. Okay. Probably need to level it up. I assume that's probably what I need to do with that. Oh my gosh. Please don't fall. Didn't even read it. Merchant record. What? Oh, there's a fire over there. Something, isn't there? What is that? That's cute. Ouch. Jeez. And that was supposed to be some level of difficult, right? Scavenger curved sword, cool. How is this? Where does this lead me? Where am I going? What happens? I just start playing and I just get lost. Just so fast too. It's so much faster than the other sword. You swing it. Oh, he went nuts. Chill. That was it. All for Trina's lily. And some volcanic stone. Okay. What's over here? Done. Savage. Go check it out, guys. Yeah, look at your handiwork. Perfect. That was sick. I kind of want to go up this one, though. Why does it keep giving me a choice? Oh, hey, yo, chill. Oh, wait, no, that's the other one. Okay. So what's the point of this platform? Is that a bird? Is it gonna attack me? I really don't like birds. Mario? Mario? Oh, they're gonna attack me. Yep, fuck you. Oh, those aren't birds, those are gremlins. They still fly though. Same thing. Ish. Will that fall?
Right this way.
Fall kill me? Probably. Let's go this way.
Welcome, valued cast. Please, I'm hungry.
They all kind of say the same thing. Buy that. Besser armor. Explosive great bolt? I bet that's OP. Could sell a bunch of these. Yeah, I better chill, actually. Because I don't know if there's a side of grace close. I might have just fucked up. I might have just fucked up. Really hope there's one up here. Is there an end? Fuck am I? Really? Why gotta do that? Don't go. Oh. There's a rock. I hit the rock. Yeah, I fucked up. These are all madness infused boys. Yo, Moonveil OP. I need to try this bow. So it said this bow lets arrows travel much further distances. It does. It does indeed. What the fuck is that gonna do, bud? Make you go crazy? I can still hit your face, right? Nope. Okay. Well, that's cool. It does. They do fly super straight. Mario got off. He's had his fun. I have yellow. What is that? Be me.
No. Go.
Let's go. Got me, dude. More eye of yellow. Okay, I think I got everything that was up there. Bridge here. Let me go back this way first. God, why am I stuck on a rock? Dead end. Okay, these trees. There's something else. Ah, perfect. I really need my equip load to go up though. At least a little bit. Oh, I got a new one. Let me look at what it is. Well, damn, that's actually pretty good. Briefly stop rune loss on death. What does that mean? So like if I drink it I'll die and I get to keep my runes? That's actually pretty sick. I'm gonna try this. I'm just gonna get rid of the heal in it and try that. Maybe I can just spam. Boss ahead. Oh, I think I know what boss this is actually. Yeah, it's the bull. Let's get it. Oh, he doesn't even hit that hard. Well, I'll take it back. Mimic! Nope, okay. Should've watched the mimic go for a minute. you'll excuse me. Little memento. Or favor. Probably would have killed me if I was in it. Yo, Mimic OP, bro. Look at him. 700! Yeah, I'm just gonna let him do it. I'm just gonna let him finish it off. You got it, bro. Literally took one damage from that. Not know how to dodge? No, dodging isn't his thing. Okay, he's getting fucked up now. Oh, don't look at me. Yo, chill. Chill, why are you looking at me? Come on, come on, Mimic. You got him. It's all you. He's getting comboed hard right now. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Got him with the little... Oh, hitting him with the bow? Okay. Crazy. Man's is going off. Got it. I think Mimic's got it, bro. This is just a show for me. Look at him. Look at Mimic go. Oh my gosh, dude. That's crazy. And I didn't even really make him OP. Like, I just made him a copy of myself. Like, if I put all the crazy gear and just crazy weapons on and then spawned him, and then that'd be nutty. I need to go put some stuff in my chest. You know, they have a chest, and I've never used it in this game. I've never put anything in it. I just have it all on me. I'm an idiot. Yo, what is that? That looks like a fun place. That Volcano Manor? Maybe that's the volcano behind Volcano Manor? I don't know. That was easy. A bit of light work, you know. Look at all the stuff I already have in here because I can't carry it anyway. Right, all this stuff I'm never going to use. That's what I'm about to put in here. Which is probably like a lot of this. If I'm completely honest. One day, and that's so specific. Yeah, like all these ashes. See, these must be the best ones. That's why they're in their category all their own. Because they're the best ones. Like all these spells. I'm not gonna use these. Well, not right now. I'm gonna put all the daggers in here. I can sell those. Keep the swords. could actually run that sword. That sword might be good for PvP against people with shields. I literally can't run any of these. Or those. Can't run any of those. Or, well, if I two-handed, I can run it. But I'm probably not going to. Yeah, I can't run any of those, or these, or I don't want to run spears. Not right now, at least. Yeah, all this can go. Can't wield any of those because I don't have enough strength. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or this. Or that. Balls are struggling right now. All these staffs, probably will never use. I can actually use some of them, surprisingly. Can't use that, can't use that. Bunch of arrows. What are these? These are great bolt ones, so. Yeah. I'll just keep those on me. All these shields. So much gear. Oh my gosh. All of it. All of it. Wait, except for Radon's. Want this? Yeah, give me those. And just chest piece. Those. All right, good enough. I just needed to do that. Get that out the way. Okay, so I think if I fast travel back down to the bottom, which was wait, do I go somewhere from there? Oh, you do. Ow. Ow again. Oh, he's angry. Staying on the ground actually helped me there. That was a experienced gamer move right there. I might be able to. I'll look here in just a second. Let me kill this guy. Maybe like put the feet on. Yeah. Yeah, okay. We're getting somewhere. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Back, yeah, that's the manor right there. So wait, this just leads back to the manor? What? Why am I so confused right now? I don't... There's no way I explored the whole castle, right? Right, well, I think I'm supposed to go and kill somebody. Right? Aha! Kill somebody right here. Actually, since I can wear another piece, I'm going to see if I can wear the chest piece. I know it's just a little bit heavier than what I got on. Let's put this on. Let's take these off. Nope. Can't wear the chest piece yet. That's okay. Can I wear these? Nope. Yeah, I know. You're a little angry. It's okay. Pumpkinhead boy. I'm going the wrong way. He's always so angry. Parkour. Oh, parkour. Damn. Can almost get up there. Almost. All. Come on. I know you want to. Oh. Oh. Come on. Why can't I get up there? We have to do it from up top. Probably do. I think I'm almost there. Have I never been over here? Get it, Estevan. He You're weak. Oh, you got me. That's cute. You see, the thing is, I can just... Yeah, you're all out, bud. Easy. Light work. Easy. Its stats are just barely worse, and it's actually lighter. It's all better than what I got on. Oh, come on.
Fuck!
If I remove the sword, maybe? Okay. I can get away with that. Where's my sword? Nope. How I look? Do I look cool? I know how to do that. Duelist for old finger. Actually, if I do this. This area is not even hot. Damn. I gotta go back to the manor now.
Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. Praetor Rykard. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword.
Yep.
And please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy tarnished. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity.
Got you, bruh.
So, you've bloodied your sword in the hunt.
I cleaned it off,
then
but yeah.
I shall introduce myself once more. Banal. A recusant, just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire?
Alright, there we go. Okay. What do you got for me, bud? Why would I want that? Pretty sure I probably have all of these.
You've come to understand now, eh? To take power, the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well... Okay.
I always resented these pale, but that won't
be. He didn't say anything new, just wanted to make sure. Was she over here last time? I don't think she was.
Hello again, brave tarnished.
Stop.
As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here. at the Volcano Manor.
True.
Under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Have you any strange sounds here at the manor?
Yep.
Something beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales?
Yes.
Oh, fie, it just is impossible. I must be...
No, I've heard it. You know, you're not.
Sometime like breathing or slithering scales.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, perhaps some...
No.
Sometime like...
No, give me more of that, because I do hear that. I heard that here. I think it was like in this very first room I opened over here. Yeah. Aha! Ah, what's up? I knew it. Okay, I'll be back for that. It's blocked. Okay. You say anything new?
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek. Nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recu- This is your reward, as promised.
Already did it?
Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor.
Anything else?
Now you are a I am bleak.
Yep. You say anything, big guy?
Now you I am bleak.
Sure doesn't. Okay. Anything else up here? Plump sword. What is that? Wait, is that the picture? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to the hidden path. Because I am a genius and I just knew it was there, you know. That way. What the? Left then down. What? After I go through here? Yes. I always forget I have this. Never been so easy. Is that it? You're lying. Oh, what's this? You the thing? That was the thing, it's dead now. I don't think it's the thing, it keeps going. Lies. Try again? Lies. I knew it. Oh, this might be the boss thing. Might as well rest. I really don't ever use. Oh. Okay, not a boss fight. How do I get up there? What the hell is this? Well, that seems like fun. Okay. Have fun down there. Oh, you can get back up here. No, Mimic, come on. Me and you are gonna have a good time. Oh, ouchie. Go, Mimic, go. Go pee, come on, all right. Yo, he is crazy. Mimic is nutty. He does. Oh, he got me. Figured you'd say that, old man. What? 10 minutes, my ass. That just takes like 4 hours. Wow. You're a circle in dirt. What boss is where? Oh. You shit on him? Oh.
Hmm.
that's why. Yo, my mimic is OP. I know, he's not that hard. Yeah, but I mean, I ain't gonna lie, it took me like 20 tries. You were probably stronger than me when I went in there, though. I was pretty weak. Nah, not when I went in there. No way. No way, bro. There's no way. Damn, I have half a screen of health now. That's amazing. Love that. Oh, Oleg's a beast. I got Oleg to max level and I got my mimic to max level. Do it. I don't really know what you're talking about. I would have to see it. I don't know. I didn't mess with it. Can they not move? Albinaric blood clot? That's new. I don't think I've got one of those. At least I don't remember. Oh, playing dead. Tried to get me. Race ahead, then go right. Hey, why'd they make way? That fight. Yeah. Yeah, that's fun. That's a lot of fun. So much fun. That's fun. Yeah, but that's just a taste of what you'll see. Right. What? Where did I come from? Oh. Okay, so I assume this is the boss. No? Okay. Let us go down. They're fucking lava slugs. Need to get on these roofs. Okay, get on the roof from right here. Oh yeah. We in there. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do now. Fuck. That's close. You mean the star? First two swings. Wait. Where do these take me? Same place. Pretty much. Nope, this is different. it's underneath the world the whole time. Yeah, definitely, because you can go underground before that. You just don't get to go to Nokron until you do it. No. Nice. Brilliant. You're lying. What the fuck is this? Okay, no, this is fine. This is fine. Alright, bro. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. He did.
Of course he did.
Wrong way. Excuse me. Should've known. I should've known he was gonna pop out of the lava. That tickled. That didn't. What the fuck? Wait, there's a steak here. Why didn't he give it to me? Steak of ra-ra-ra-ra. Or whatever. Get your ass out here. We have work to do. God, it has so much health. I don't think I'm gonna do much to it there, bud. That he did it. Oh my god. I didn't even know my mimic could do that. Finish him off. Holy shit. Yo, the mimic actually fucking stabbed him when he was stunned. That's OP as fuck. Actually. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Well, where does this lead? Ow. What do we have over here, huh? Oh, nothing. This just literally leads back up here. Okay. There's something I actually missed down here, so that kind of sucks. I can fall from there. Yep. It doesn't hurt that bad. It's just lava, you know? go. I'm gonna grab a drink. Well, not grab a drink, but fill up my cup. I guess I'm going to prepare to fight this boss. Not a boss. There's no way that was the boss. There is the boss. Sick. Yeah, I knew that was a bridge. It had to be. That's cool as hell, though.
Right, I have to use the bathroom.
Right back. Back at it. Oh, look, there's the boss fight. Okay. I don't know how to get up there. Please no. Please no. Why gotta do that? Oh, I'm gonna take a big hit.
Don't do it! Don't do it!
Tiara, heal up all the way. Holy shit, we just went off on him. Oh my gosh. Mimic Tear OP. First try! 2 moon veils is all you need to beat any boss in the game. Promise. That? Do I have to deliver that to the guy? What do we have this way? What the fuck was the point of that? False. Wait, no, not false. Not false. Ow, ow, ow. Chill. Oh, I have a lot of runes. I definitely should have spent these. Too easy. Right, let me fast travel right here so I can spin these runes real quick. So I don't run the risk of losing them. Let's do endurance a bit more. I think if I get it to 20, I should be able to wear most a little bit like armors that are a little bit heavier. Hopefully. try something, actually. Let's go. A little funny right now, but it's okay. That's for sure death, isn't it? Oh man. Right, here we go. No comment. Okay, interesting. Hey. Hey, bud.
Pray to Rykard's ambitions. Though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further destruction.
Right.
Word it is the only run it through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity.
Hey, what?
Worthy tarnished. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's Chamber. It is the only run.
Lord's Chamber. Where is the Lord's Chamber? Oh, is it? Nope, that's a letter.
You're still alive, I see. Well.
You say anything new?
I'm terribly sorry. But would you mind giving me some time to myself? I haven't achieved anything at all thus far. Even though I've dirtied my hands time and time again, I'm still yet to achieve anything. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. How did it take me so long to realize, honestly? There's just no end to my foolishness, is there?
Mm-hmm. Nah, just keep going.
Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worth it. What an easy mark.
The fuck are you?
Brave tarnished. What is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother.
What?
I'm told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud, but people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits, but you are not like the rest. My serpentine form and the name Zarius were secrets known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone
else. I'm telling everybody.
My serpentine was secret. Okay. Now I share. Please keep them.
Okay. Shut. What about you?
Now you are a recusant. I am pleased. Did you see her? The girl, Raya, with her true face.
Yep.
Well, if she confided in you the name Zarius, then perhaps it is not my place to speak. But as her adoptive mother, I ask of you, please. Be kind to her. Look after young Zarius. Her true visage belies the purity of her heart. Honestly, I hardly deserve the sweet child. Please, her true visage.
Hey, you don't say anything else? Cool. Is this up here, the Lord's Chamber? No, damn it. Damn it. Yeah. Fuck that chair. Wait, is this it? No. Not out here. Where else would it has to be here. It's gotta be. The sound. Oh, must have been the Site of Grace. Bullshit. Well, fudge. Maybe I just need to explore a bit more. How is this set up? But this just opens up the way back over here for convenience, right? Like, this isn't anything special. I've already been down there. Been that way. How do I get up there? Hmm. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Shit on! Activate my lantern so I can actually see where I need to go. Okay, so this is where you initially come in. Right, and then I went down there, but I've already been over here. Oh shit. Can't open it. Okay, so this must be the one room that you can't get in from that one side. I'm trying to think. I don't know of any other way. Where's my next target? Maybe I have to do that. Here. There's also a cave here that I can do. Wait, where's the third marker? Okay. Oh wait, I am up on a cliff. Need to get down. Okay. How am I supposed to get, unless that just leads up to here? I'm trying to judge the elevation of this map. I think I need to go this way. For both of these things I'm trying to do. Okay. This thing. Yo, chill. Two for one. Literally, though, he actually got fucking duty done. Right, well. You already know. Oh, wait. Lantern. So everybody can see. All three of you that watch. Psych. Not even that many. A golden rune. Definitely need that. I need all the runes I can get. That's free levels. I'll take level ones. I don't care what level runes they are. Hey, bud. You're dead. You're lying. Supposed to drop down? Hello? Anybody here? Oh. Weaklings. Oh, not. There's two of them. They're not so weak anymore. There's three of them. There's three of them. Yo, chill out. Yo, chill out. Guys. 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 Guys, please. Guys. Please. Chill the fuck out! I'm dead. Oh my god. I should be dead. Jesus. Y'all are relentless. I'm in a corner. I'm so dead. I should be so dead. That's gonna be harder than the boss fight. Promise. Trolls hammer, legendary weapon, sick. Gotta love them legendaries. Take him through here, yada yada yada. What's this way? Wait. Better yet. Going off of this, what is this way? What you're about to do there, bud, but I do not approve. Boss fight. This is it. Wow. Wow. Yeah, that was super easy. Holy crap. It was super, super easy. All right, my second target, let's do this. Bring it, bring it, bring it. You're dead. You're dead. At least I can defeat fake players, right? That's something. Crepus file, what is that? What is a Crepus file?
That is. Actually, don't see it in my whatever. Fuck it. I'll find it eventually. Alright, so if I go back to the manor. But he's not down there.
It's just as my noble brother says. I'm a complete fool. I can't believe I thought I could become a champion. Perhaps I am a fool, I've known. What an easy m-
fucking hell.
Look, I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first tarnished who sat at the round table hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle.
Okay.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it.
That looks sick.
Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor. Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. Uh-huh. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If cool. You follow the it cannot.
Cool, 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 right? Okay, where's the next one? Google something real quick. That open from this side. Where is the Lord? What am I missing here? Let me read that letter. Royal capital of Lindell. Find the red mark on your map. Capital A. Sure should be over here. Yep. Let's do this! Just spam it. Drink. Drink. Where are you going with that? Dead. Got him! He's dead. Right. Aw. Raging wolf stuff, eh? How good is that? Oh, it's light, but it's not super good. What's it look like? Wow. Much lighter load, though. Much less poise. Oh, it looks pretty sick. Not gonna lie. I fuck with it. Okay, so now we'll go back here. Volcano Manor. Again. And talk to this dude again. What is that? A red letter.
Ah, I had hoped you'd soon return. I have the reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours by right.
Gelmir's fury.
Let us tread the path of the recusant together till we reach the miserable death that
Well. Oh. Go up here and talk to her.
If you follow this, it cannot.
Okay, that's it. Can't go in there yet. All right. Maybe I have to do the next one. Let's look at it. Oh. Mountaintops of the Giants. Lovely. I think here would be a better spawn. Actually, probably not. Actually, yeah, no. That's a better spawn. And then I go up here and go left. Hopefully this is the last one, maybe. You don't want the smoke. You don't want the smoke. Come on. Just taunt me. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Alright, alright. I see you. You out here. Gosh, it's so fast. Right. Right. Oh my gosh. Oh, you fucked up. Oh my god, I fucking wasted it.
Oh, don't you dare. Woo, first try. He was tough though. I'm not gonna lie, he was pretty tough. Get shit on though. Get shit on though. Don't you know you got shit on? Pedal whip, yeah, that thing wrecked. Oh, and I got his armor too. Oh, it's actually better. Yo, this actually looks sick. With this armor, I can do more DPS. They run the sword too. If I put it on the right spot, I could run it. Of course, I could always just put two katanas on. Just insane amount of bleed damage. It's actually more powerful, so I'm actually gonna do that. Let's go, two katanas. Okay. A little something. It's not letting me open the map. There we go. Back to Volcano Manor again.
Still alive, I see.
Yup.
Well.
What? Wait, who's this? Oh, that's just a ghosty.
Oh, it's you. Forgive me. My mind never ceases to churn of late. I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. If I'm not mistaken, it took the form of a serpent, just like me. Does the Volcano Manor hide some secret?
It must.
That Lady Tanith has kept from me. I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything... Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my. Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king?
Give what?
What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny. Isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this. It's a part of my birth mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born and met Lady Tanith.
Plot twist.
One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart. I want to know one day.
Okay.
I see that you've stayed the path of champions.
Yep.
This is your usual reward. Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit treading the path of champions.
Sure. Yes.
As it should be. Now, close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's chamber.
Fun stuff.
Farewell, then. May your visit be fruitful.
Fruitful, she says.
I'm here, I made it. Oh, it's a boss. I gotta kill it. Maybe there's a cutscene involved. Do I have to use that? Serpent Hunter, where's it at?
Okay.
It actually kind of wrecks, if I'm being honest. I need to get out of here. That's pissed.
Hey, yeah, you're mean.
Very mean. I need to wonder. I wonder if the katana literally can't hurt it. Like, I'm honestly curious. I mean, I assume it can. Like, there's no way. Oh, yeah. That was so fast. Out again. Heal. Here we go. Heal up. All the way. I'm gonna kill her this way. saw that coming. Can't do anything when I'm close to it. Other than that one move. Killed it with the thing, with the... Yeah. Cutscene? Phase 2? Happening. More screenshots. Just kill you. Got so much health. This is so sick, but also fucking terrifying. Dead. Somehow not dead. Oh my man, chill out. Yo, he's going nuts. Holy shit. I don't have any more heals. Okay, hang on. Alright, hang on.
So It has so much health.
So much health. Ow! Please no! Please no! Did my mimic even come out? Jesus! Come on. That's bullshit. A lot of bullshit there, bud. Oh my gosh. Why am I taking so much damage? Mimic doing? Where is my mimic? Did it even come out? Okay. You know? I'm gonna cheese this one a little bit. Right? I'm gonna put on... I'm gonna take this off. Put both of these on. Here we go. Dodged it, but nothing happened. Quit running away. Really? That is very cute. Okay, here we go. That's insane. This thing has so much health, bro. Like, honestly, what the fuck? I need to heal. I literally looked up and I saw I needed to heal and I tried, but I got locked or stun locked or whatever. Fuck. I mean, the best strategy here is pretty much what I'm doing. Bleed damage is probably going to be the best here, I think. Or maybe better strat. Switch this out here. He's got katanas, so I'm gonna run this. I'm gonna run this, and I'm gonna run this. Gotta love that. Going crazy. Yo, why are you going after me? Get the I'm literally dodging. I'm fucking dodging, bro. Fuck you. You're good, right, Mimic? Right, we got this time. So apparently that move fucks him up. Fucks him up bad. This is the stage I'm kind of worried about, though, if I'm being honest. Stop fueling, bro. God damn it. This shit is so intense. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Does it ever end? Oh my god! Really? It hit for 162? And I just... God damn it. Gonna hit me. That's a waste. What a waste. What a waste, bro. What a waste. Bullshit. Bro, he has so much health, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm hitting him for 1,000 and it's taking off like small ass chunks, bro. Really? Get out here, Mimic. Yo, this dude's second stage is nuts. That stage is nutty. Did I just get... Love that. again, hitting me. Why? Not hit my mint. Oh god, this is a wasted. Yep. God, I keep getting caught by dumb shit. Thank you so much for that. I really appreciate it. Of course he's invincible when he does that. First time I've seen this move, and he's caught me with it every time so far, so that's fucking awesome. There's no way. There's actually no way I'm beating this thing. Not in this run. No, it's not happening. No.
I honestly might not be strong enough to do this. Because this thing takes so much fucking damage.
And I can't seem to dodge any of its attacks, so. This thing is literally just tanking me. Honestly, he kept proccing for bleed with the regular katana more than that one, so. Time to react. Thank you.
course. Nice. I have a good amount of heals. I'm not in a terrible spot right now, to be honest. Are you dead? Oh, Mimic is dead. I don't know about this. Yep. Okay. God damn it. I can't do my move because it procs. He's actually insane. Honestly. He's actually insane.
Come on, bro! Okay, I'm done. I just lost the souls. I'm pissed. That's like half a level. I'm done. Had my fun for tonight. I'm done. Fuck this boss. It's got way too much health. Hope you guys enjoy. This is definitely the final boss of this quest line. It's kicking my ass. Make sure to tune in next stream to see me get my ass kicked some more. And hopefully beat it. Because this thing's strong as fuck. I'm probably have to have my boy Mario help me. Because this thing's ridiculous. Like, I'm hitting it for 1,000 or more every time. It's taking mad hits. And I got my mimic. Yeah, it's crazy. It's taking mad hits. I might try Oleg tomorrow, too. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Appreciate all the support. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like it. Subscribe if you're watching on YouTube, because that's where the VOD will be. Well, the VOD will be on Twitch until it deletes it, but you know how that goes. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.